Hey, party people! Liam here from Handy Lab, and guess what? Today, we're diving into the world of DIY with not one, not two, but three awesome portable grills. Buckle up, it's gonna be a wild ride! So our crafting adventure kicks off with the crafter getting all fancy with the cutting and joining stuff. You know, the behind-the-scenes magic. Then, bam, iron net for the grill. Because, obviously, grills need nets, right? But hold up, we can't forget the star of the show, the stand. And would you look at that? We've got ourselves a rotating grill and stove. I mean, how cool is that? Our DIY masterpiece is all set and raring to go. But hey, why stop there when we can crank it up a notch? Next up, our crafter goes full-on engineer, attaching a roller chain to some steel pieces. And just when you think it can't get any better, we bring in the color party. Spray paint galore, transforming our creation into a small yet mighty grill. Ready for more? Well, buckle in because we're not done yet. Building another one, but this time, it demands a bit more TLC and skill. Enter the badass black paint, because every grill needs a touch of rebel, right? And voila! Feast your eyes on this genius cooking stand, because we don't just grill, we grill in style. Stay tuned for more crazy creations, and until then, keep those DIY vibes alive.